Hello, beautiful people. Welcome back to Super Mario 64. Where there's no sound. Why is there no sound? Oh, well, that would explain it. That should do it. That'll fix it. Oh, wow. Hi there. Now it's really loud. Oh my gosh. All right, there we go. That's better. So welcome back to Super Mario 64, where we are only 10 stars from facing off against Bowser. Let's get to it, shall we? Navigating the toxic maze. Wait, do you guys endlessly spawn? Oh, you don't endlessly give coins. Disappointing. All right. Ow. So it said I need to navigate the toxic maze. I have a feeling I know where the toxic maze is because it's only a few places I haven't been yet. Ooh. All right, whatever. Ow. Oh, I was I mistaken? Ah, there's nothing down here. Is this where I was supposed to go? I feel like this is exactly where I was supposed to go. Okay. This took me to a door. And this door... Is this the right star? If you jump and hold the B button, you can hang on to some objects overhead. It's the same as grabbing a flying bird. Okay, so now I can climb through here. Aha! I see. Doom, doom, doom. Oh no! No, you've got to be kidding me! To be that close to the star and not get it is really frustrating. All right. Okay, wait a second. So, what's this then? Ah, that's what that is. Okay. So not the way I wanted to go, got it. I don't know why I did that when I already know where the star is. That was a really dumb thing to do when I already know where I'm going. I love that song. Oh my goodness! I will not be done in by this requirement of climbing. I will get this star. How many times do you think I can fail at this one star? I would venture to guess several. I wonder if I can just... Oh, I can. Sweet. Oh, you have got to be kidding me. All you had to do was grab on there, Mario. All you had to do was grab on. I was there. All he had to do was grab. He grabs any other time, just not that one. Of course. All right, Mario. Stay with me here, buddy. Finally! Oh my goodness. That wasn't it. That wasn't it. That wasn't the star I was looking for. Okay. Well, back we go then. So, if that wasn't it, I probably should read that map because it probably tells me what I need to do. Yeah, I know where that goes. Oh, wait. Is there more than one door? There's another door here. Oh, poop. No doubt that's to prevent me from backflipping into it, right? Oh no. Oh dear. Where did the blue star? Oh. Yeah, that sucks. But I think I figured out how to get out now. Mamma mia. I probably am going to go back to shifting Sandland, too. I went the wrong way. Will you get out? Confounded, Mario. Once again. All right, look. Stop. Yeah. Oh, for... Will you stop it, Mario? Oh my goodness, did we finally make it? Ah, I finally made it. Here we go! Where are we going? Alright. There should be one more star here. Watch for falling rocks. There's only one place I can think of that has falling rocks. That is not what you were supposed to be doing. Oh well. I didn't really want to do that anyway, so we're gonna not do that. Instead, we're gonna torture ourselves by going back to Shifting Sandland. I also found out that, as it turns out, I absolutely do have to catch this rabbit again, so let's try and do that. Well, I don't have to, but... How did I catch this jerk last time? Got him. There. Here we go. All right, that's 63. So we're only 7 stars away. We're gonna go torture ourselves again in Shifting Sandland. Because apparently, that's what I do. Oh, for poop's sakes. Alright, well then. There we go. Oh, come to think of it, will this work? Nope, sure won't. That didn't work. And I've got no lives left. Have I tried that before? I might have tried that before, come to think of it, actually. It also might have worked if I had done it correctly. Which I'm fairly certain I did not. Okay, look. I don't know. I can't get him to go straight. I think I'm supposed to be able to, but... Tell you what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna get on this. I'm gonna get on top of this tower. Finally! I also just realized something. Hold on a second. Sorry about that, guys. I was on the wrong capture device. You couldn't see my star count. See if we can get to 65. Only need 5 more. Inside the ancient pyramid. We're going back into the ancient pyramid. Hopefully it'll be easier this time. I think it should be. They just blow each other up. Okay, then. So it should be, I think, unless I'm mistaken, I should need to go right here, right? Because this is the inside of the pyramid. Upon 4 towers, one must alight, then at the peak shall shine the light. I don't know what that means. You know, not being able to see most of this is really difficult. All right, game. Sure. All right, up there is the star. I just need to go this way. Oh, hi there. Are you gonna give me a lift up? Whoa! What? I tried to get Mario to jump off, but he wouldn't, so then he got squashed. And fell all the way back down to the beginning, which makes perfect sense. Is this the right way? I know you guys can't see anything, but I also can't change the camera angles, so... See? At least I got all my health back. Alright, I assume I need to get in here. That way this guy can roll by. Okay. Oh, hi there. I would prefer it more if you guys didn't exist. Alright. Up to the next level. We're not doing too bad. Here. In this area. Where I can barely see anything. Oh, of course. Oh, he's a traveling. No! Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. And... There we go! Alright! Well, that's 65. That's where I wanted to end today's episode, so that's where we're gonna end it. Thank you guys for coming and hanging out and watching. If you like the video, be sure to give it a like. Sorry. If you like the video, be sure to give it a like. Go ahead and comment, subscribe, and hit that bell notification. We'll see you next time.